What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, Lil Smack, and y'all already know we back at it once again. Another banger video coming straight to y'all, man. I am sorry, y'all. Life has been busy, but I am back at it once again with a banger video. I'm about to get started for y'all with some sneaker news. Some stuff has been going down since I've been gone. Let me just cover up everything real quick. I know I like to make them short and sweet. But before we get into it, before we hop straight into this fight, if y'all wouldn't mind just subscribing and liking this video, y'all already know I greatly, greatly appreciate it, man. We are close to 1,000 subscribers, so if y'all wouldn't mind, just go ahead and smack that subscription button up, and we'll get straight back to it. Go ahead, I'll wait for you. All right, let's get back to it. All right, so since I've been gone, man, the Bread 4s dropped. Let me know in the comment section down below if you did end up hitting on the Bread 4s. You already know I did secure my pair, size 11 and a half. I had to. This thing is, oh God, sweet, sweet goodness. Now, something about the Bread 4s is it's a super, super fire shoe. I've already done a review on it. If you haven't seen it, go ahead and check out my video, man. It'll also be in the description down below, but this shoe is super, super nice, man. And people are over here putting acetone on it, trying to get it back to like its original look and stuff like that. I don't know if I'm gonna do all that. That's a little much for me, but nonetheless, there was about 400,000 pairs of the Bread 4s. And what I'm noticing is there's not a lot of restocks that's happening with the Bread 4s. So I don't know, and the restocks that did happen on like Foot Locker and stuff like that are selling out instantly quick. So I'm definitely going to think when it comes to these military blues, which we'll get into in a little bit, it's going to be even more hectic, and that is no doubt. Also, there was a little Dunk restock drop that happened on Monday? So that Monday or Tuesday, let me know in the comment section down below if you hit on those. They had like the Tight Boots, City of Love, and like three other ones, and like that super red one. I have no clue. All I know though is I did hit on the City of Love, now a little white sail colorway. See, I know y'all boy had to come through for the one time. That shoe is definitely fire, definitely was on my list. So definitely stay tuned for a little bit update on that one. Now when it comes down to these military blues, they're dropping April 27th with a stock of 400,000 pairs, y'all. 400,000 pairs, the same as the Bread 4s. Thing is, it's not going to be easy. Everybody thinks the Bread 4s are going to be the ones that we're going to get all this, oh, whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop, and this and this and that. Nah. Okay, listen. The military blues are going to be an issue. Okay, we have not had the military blues since, 2009, 2006, 2007? It's been a long time. We've had the Bread 4s before. I understand the Bread 4s are easier to wear, but you're not understanding. This is an OG coming in hot. It's an OG form, OG color. This shoe is going to sell out faster than the Bread 4s very quickly. So if you do want this shoe, you will have to put in your footwork. Again, April 27th is when they are dropping, about 2 months away, month away-ish. So y'all got to be ready, all right? Well, 2 months away, but y'all got to be ready, all right? Y'all got to be ready for the military blues. Definitely going to need me at least two pairs of them, at least. That's just me. Now, we also got Travis Scott's dropping soon, and not no Jordan 1s. All right, we're talking about his signature shoe, all right? His Jumpman Jacks, all right? I should have a review. Excuse me. I should have a review coming for y'all soon on the Jumpman Jacks. They will be dropping March 7th, so be ready for that. A retail of 200 smackers, dog. 200 bones is going to be for the Jumpman Jack Travis Scott's. Those are going to be a super, super fire shoe. He's taking all those colorways that he had before on like the Jordan 1 lows, and he's putting them onto his signature colorways, so like the Mochas, the Black Olives, stuff like that, Black Phantoms. All going to be the same colorways except on his signature shoe now. So those will be dropping March 7th, $200 retail. He did drop them on his website for a little bit, like right after the halftime show or something like that. They sold out fast and fast. Can't even snap how fast them things sold out. It was an instant sellout, and they're going for like $2,000 or $3,000 right now. So it's insane. I wouldn't even mess with that. Just gonna wait for a release. Don't even worry about that. Now, and the last thing I want to get into is Kanye talking about these fake Yeezys. Now, people are getting this thing misconstrued. They're thinking that Adidas is selling actual, like, fake Yeezys, which doesn't make any sense because Adidas and Kanye made the shoe. So how would Adidas be able to? Anywho, basically, though, Kanye is saying that the Yeezys are fake because he did not help make the colorway of the shoes that are now releasing. So I'll show a quick clip right here.
Really clear to you guys what's happening with Adidas. It's not only are they putting out fake colorways that are non-approved, they're suing me for $250 million and they're also not paying me for these shoes that they're putting out that have my name on it. And they're using contract clauses and 50 years of business experience to an artist, one of y'all favorite artists, right in front of y'all in broad daylight.
Now, as you can see, Kanye's a little upset because he's saying that the Yeezys that are getting produced at this very moment are not pretty much confirmed or signed off by him. He's also not receiving any of the money when these Yeezys are dropping. Now, we did just have the Yeezy 350 V2s in that gray colorway, whatever they're calling it. Those are dropping. And they're switching up how you have to get the release as well. They're taking $250 or however much the shoe costs out of your account before you even win, holding that. And then if you do end up losing, they'll refund you back the money in 2 weeks. Who gonna tell Adidas we're not doing that? So anywho, so Kanye's furious about that. Let me know if y'all still gonna be buying these 350s, these slides, and these foam runners. I understand about the 350s. I mean, they are kind of, you know, whatever. He called them corny too. But I don't know. I do want them slides and them foam runners, though. I might be going against them on that one. But let me know what y'all think about this Kanye news, man. Everybody keeps talking about it. Everybody's going crazy over it. Kanye just going to do Kanye. He also got that merch for $20. Let me know if y'all copped anything off of that as well. You know your boy had to cop a few things. Still waiting on it to come in. So I'll show y'all that when it does come in. But I'm sorry, y'all. I've been gone for a little bit, man. Life has been hectic. I had to hit y'all with this little bit of news that has been going down. People are going crazy right now, bro. But it ain't even nothing for what else we got in store for the year, man. But before y'all go, if y'all wouldn't mind hitting that like and subscribe button, I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. Other than that, it's been your boy Lil Schmack, and I'll catch y'all. Yes, you. In the next one. Peace.